Hi, this is Aiden, Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jax, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
Of how loud he is. Hey, watch it!
What's your problem?
The blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Thank you.
Shit. Keep forgetting Claire's not used to this. I'm gonna scare her off if I'm not careful. Crispin's might take it into the auction, and my only shot at getting close to Arrak. He needs to disappear.
Quinn didn't know which color you'd like, so, you can take whichever.
He must have a schedule or something on his phone. Can't let him get away.
Heard stories about this. Fuck. Sick. Quinn don't need the money. So why even associate with him?
You ask me, he's just getting a foot in the door. Lucky's probably expanding.
I'm not taking a bullet for him. That's for sure.
I hear you.
Do your job. Keep him away from me. Oh,
shit.
That ain't right.
Jumped out of my skin.
Stop.
Can't let Crispin escape.
Need help with this. Let them know.
I'm on it.
Over the barrier.
Try to ram him.
Crispin was on his way to pick up something called the Poppy Special. It's at a club called Infinite 92.
Infinite 92. No official listings. I see mention of it in some thread here. Oh, looks like it's a gentleman's, a dish club. Underground, of course.
So the Poppy Special is a woman.
That fits the profile Quinn had on Crispin. I doubt Poppy would have survived the meeting. What kind of auction is this?
I think we both know the answer to that. We're going to the club now. Crispin's invite is there.
Please, Jesus, I don't want to die.
Monstered up for the monster ball. Okay, just keep your hands, say as little as possible. Crispin's as fucked up as they say, I'm gonna draw attention. Just find the auction invite and get out. Poppy special.
Very good, Mr. Crispin. A signature dish prepared especially for you. We'll hang on to any weapons. Mr. Crispin, right this way, please. What happened to the guards assigned to you, sir?
They couldn't keep up.
Mr. Quinn wanted to ensure you're comfortable. On his behalf, we offer you a special gift. Please, enjoy as much as you like.
You're my special gift, eh? What's your name? Poppy?
I know about you. What you do to girls.
No, it's not. It's okay. I'm done.
Mr. Crispin, is everything to your liking?
You interrupt me again and you're next.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Just come with me. I can help you.
No. They'll find me. They said you were a monster. You're not crazy.
Call me crazy and over-emotional and you get away with it.
These guys have a diamond dust. Let them know. Don't get bogged down.
And I can't stop thinking about Ben. And I've seen her for the past 2 days.
My gun.
We hope you'll come back again.
I need a favor. I gotta get Poppy out of this place. Call Infinite 92, pretend you're Crispin's assistant. Tell them I insist that Poppy be delivered to me at the auction.
Yes, okay. She'll be there. I'll make sure of it. Maybe Crispin has to die, but at least we can save this girl. That's something, right?
I'm not sure we can add things up so cleanly, but we're gonna get her out.